Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. We just took this nice little Class A, and it's a Winnebago Sonova. It's a 30B 2004 with only 33,000 miles on it, and it's on a workhorse chassis. It's just a beautiful unit. People took very good care of it. You have electric mirrors with heat. You got lots of storage underneath. Decals and everything are in good condition. They're not frayed on the edges like you see a lot of them. So customer took very good care of this one. Has a manual awning. This is a 6-gallon hot water heater. It also has a ladder so you can access the roof. 2004 Winnebago, this is going to be a fiberglass roof instead of a rubber. Has a generator, a 4,000 watt with low hours on it as well. Now this has a slide out on it as well, so the slide is in right now, so you're going to see it in the in position. What's nice about this is you can get an idea exactly how much room is in this coach when you're going down the road, which it's always good to be able to see that. Also has a topper over the top of the slide to protect it. And let's go take a look at the inside. If you do want to come in and look at this unit, ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to help you folks. Again, it's low miles, well taken care of. Got dual exhaust, and it's on a workhorse chassis. Now as you come into the unit, again, see the slide is in. So this is the kind of room you're going to have in this unit while you're traveling down the road. And as you can see, there's plenty of room to walk down through the aisleway and use the bathroom. This has cruise control, intermittent wipers. Also has automatic leveling, which I'd like to point out because in 04 that wasn't available. So the customer upgraded this to auto leveling. Also has an RV radio in it that does CDs as well as cassettes. Also has Motor Aid. So Motor Aid is a system that actually heats the back of the unit up while you're traveling. And it works off the water from the radiator. So the radiator heats up the water, transport the water through hosing back to a register in the back that has a fan in it, and you can adjust the fan speed on that for lots of warm air or not as much warm air. Also has the 27-inch analog TV up front. Just a terrific clean unit, and swivel seats, so this becomes part of your living room when you turn these seats around. This kitchen here has a dual sink, also has a flip-up counter so you get a little bit more access in the kitchen. Microwave with an old oven and a stove. Two-door fridge, lots of drawers underneath. Lots of pantry space in the kitchen as well. This has ducted air conditioning in the roof, so all of the cool air is going to come out of the ducting in those round ducts in the ceiling. The generator here, start-stop generator, all your water levels and everything is controlled here. And then this is your thermostat for your air conditioner and your furnace. So you have a glass shower enclosure, and then your water closet's directly across from it. You have a queen bed walk around with a TV in the bedroom with a VHS player in it. Just a terrific unit. Come in this unit, look at it if you like it, and you're going to like it. It's a terrific unit for 2004. Ask for Joe Bass. I'd love to help you folks. And if you ask for Joe Bass and buy this unit, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thanks a lot, folks.